As some of you know, my family has got quite a heritage here in Kansas City. It's being part of the jazz scene. And it didn't start with my brother and I. Just like the Gates family, it started a generation ago. Started with my father. My father used to tap dance with Count Basie and Jay McShann, Jimmy Longstreet, all these big bands. And so when I was a little guy coming up, he kind of made sure that my brother and I understood what this was about. So we did our first gig at 7 years old. And back then, I wasn't singing or trying to play the trumpet, but we were tap dancing. So now I'm gonna go back to my beginnings. I think the first time I had met Emmanuel Cleaver, my sister was preaching and my brother and I was tap dancing. And so right now I'm gonna keep it real and go back to what I started off doing. And even though usually when my brother and I tap dance, it's usually a jazz song. But I think out here in this hot sun, I'm gonna try to bump it. It's no way, Ronald's not helping me. I'm gonna try to bump it to some Marvin Gaye. And I've also got to say that tap dancing has carried me to quite a few places. One of the places I'm pretty proud of is that, for any of you guys that will be doing some traveling in the upcoming months, if you plan on going out to Vegas, in the first week of August, my brother and I will be a featured act on the Wayne Newton Show at the MGM Grand Hotel. So I'm real happy about that one. So if you all don't see me out and about the first week of August, it's not that I've lost my mind or quit playing, but I'm gonna be out in Vegas doing a whole lot of this. So right now I'm gonna just try to beat out a little rhythm. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's a little hot out here, but I always have a ball. Before we go, I've said it a few times, and I can't say enough how talented this guy is. He does all of the music that we're listening to. Note by note and instrument by instrument. How about it one good time for Beaver Howard? Thank you so much. This is a great occasion that they have out here every year. I'm proud to say I've been here 3 years. This is the third time that they've allowed me to do this. And I can't begin to tell you how much I appreciate you all. Once again, my name is Lonnie McFadden. Until the next time, see ya!
It's a cloudy, dreamy day. And soon there will be rain. Sometimes I like that rain.
But those cloudy dreams really are deceiving, the way they fill the air with love. Ooh. From the first winter snow, ooh, there's romance on my mind. And just sitting by the fireplace, candlelight, a glass of wine, and you.